is right. This should work. I can't believe it! It works! I've done it!
You did. Take a look at this. It's the only clue I have to his whereabouts. I'd like to talk more if you're free. I'll stop by this evening. Professor Burns, it's so good to talk to someone who might know where my son is. Jonathan's been missing for quite some time now. You know him? That doesn't surprise me. The last thing he said to me before he disappeared was that he thought he could prove you correct. But he never returned. The police refused to classify this as a missing persons case, which is fine. They wouldn't find him anyway. He was last seen in a small village called Three Stones. Here's more evidence that Jonathan left behind. If you've been where he is, perhaps you can return and bring him home to me.
Thank you.
Hello, stranger. My name's Grace. You see my little doggy? I don't know what to do without her. Ever since that newcomer disappeared, things have been strange here. The stones, sometimes they glow with this eerie light. My neighbor says he saw a sparrow disappear when it flew through the stones. Maybe this sounds silly, but I'm afraid they swallowed up my body. I wish I could go search for her, but I can't leave my stand. Here, maybe you can help. Walk around and blow this whistle. She usually comes running.
Who's there? What's happening? Oh, good morning. I must have fallen asleep. You didn't see that. Hang on, let me collect myself. Ah, nectar of the gods. Listen, I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell anyone I was napping. Not that I was, I'll deny it. Who are you, anyway? You seem too capable to be a damsel in distress, and we don't get many visitors here. Hang on, I'm deducing the answer. Ah, I've got it. You're looking for that stranger who came to town a month ago. Well, he's not here. But his crazy apparatus is. He left it behind. None of us have the faintest idea what to make of it. Let's see. He also left behind a notebook, but it's just a lot of meaningless scribbles. It's all in the evidence locker. You're welcome to it.
Should be here soon. Future queen has arrived. I am King Demario, who sits upon the sun throne. I am lucky to have such a beautiful creature as my future wife. You shine brighter than the jewels encased in my crown. Come now, the prophecy must be fulfilled at once. We'll wed this afternoon.
Someone else had come through the portal. I'm glad you're all right. Now that I've been made the king's counselor, I can get us out of here. The tough part is, we're really on our own. I've got no allies. This will definitely help us. I've heard rumors of Demario's opposition, but this confirms they are organized. Demario needs a queen to secure his throne, and he doesn't trust anyone here as they could be with the opposition. It's best for you to play along and go forward with the wedding. Meanwhile, I'll think of a way to get us out of here. Here, you'll need this key.
what happened to you. Betrayal is such a tragic thing. But don't worry, my loyalty is to you. Let me help. innocent. And I often am. Listen, DeMario uses fear to control people here. I could tell you more, but it's not safe for you here. So many are loyal to DeMario, despite his evil ways. I want to introduce you to the Guardians. They'll help. Meet me in the Market Square, just past the Golden Park.
Thank you. Your appearance. Pay them no mind. Look, see that fire? The only thing that can put it out is the rainwater gem in the fountain. The guardians can help you. My father used to be with the palace watch. He was the guardian's informant, reporting on Demario's plans. But someone betrayed him, and we lost everything. Guardian's keep is just around the corner. I'll catch up with you after I gather some things, and rest my aching feet a bit. Why, thank you! Demario's men took everything, even my shoes. These slippers will be just fine. See you at Guardian's keep.
Thank you.
said that when four paint together, even a small flame can reveal secrets. I've heard the pedestal must be restored to gain access to the keep. But the Guardians will be glad to see you. Together, we'll defeat Demario!
Well done, Professor! Well done! Still, you're a bit too late. Not to mention, have you seen yourself? You really should take better care with your appearance. I never had the chance to thank you for your trailblazing research. You paved the way for me to come here. Don't worry about the Guardians. They're resting up in Demario's dungeons. You'll join them soon enough, and you'll see they really weren't worth all this trouble.
Good to meet you, brave professor. You've proven to be more resourceful than we imagined, so all is not lost. Demario's power is growing stronger, his influence absolute. You must find solid evidence against him. His ego is his weakness. He won't see you as a threat, thinking he can easily defeat you. Use that to your advantage. You'll know what to do when you confront Demario. But first, you must gain entrance to the library tower and find... Return to your human form. Find a way back to the palace through the mirror to reach the engineer's workshop.
Thank you. rest in the netherworld, you will share the fate of the ones that came before you. The king shall be obeyed.
Thank you. Thank you.
We really shouldn't. DeMario will have our heads if we leave our post. He wants everything set before he arrives.
Come on, it's just a fight. It's dead here anyway. It's not like anything's going to happen now that the Guardians have been crushed.
Well, I suppose you're right. A quick snack isn't going to hurt anyone.
Welcome, citizens of Sun Mountain! Eat, drink, be merry! Forget all your troubles, as this day and the night to come are yours. This feast is my way of thanking all of you for your support. Together, we make Sun Mountain shine. You must be. Oh my, did you read? You are but a word, and you shall be squished like one.
You don't scare me, DeMario. Your promises of power clouded my judgment, but I regret taking your side.
Your ridiculous friend here. Did you really think you could steal what is rightfully mine?
I should have seen through you. To the monster you truly were. Just as I saw Ferguson's weakness. And you thought the Guardians would help you. How amusing. The only power you have is over the worms in the ground. You can't make this mountain sleep. Only I control the living mountain. Rise now, ancient protector. Heed my command.
Prison cell deep within the heart of the mountain.
Please spare me. I repent. I was under his influence, blinded by promises and power. I'm so sorry for the things I've done and the trouble I've caused.
Your words ring true, Jonathan. They have not fallen on deaf ears, but your guilt is not a matter for our law. You may return to your home world, along with your brave colleague. Thank you, Professor. You proved to be a valuable ally. Your achievements surpass my powers. And your courage shames us all. Jonathan should be all right. You two can finally go home.